Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's jump straight into the product we've got for you this week. First up, we have the limited edition Naomi Osaka special versions of the E-Zone 198 cosmetics back in stock. So you get that same great playability, but you get it in this really cool white and gold cosmetic, and you can watch her rocking those out there on the clay court. And that cosmetic comes with a really cool cinch sack too. Most rackets do not come with a bag these days, but Yonex put theirs in a cinch sack, and that one, I really like that white one right there that comes with those rackets. Okay, so have a look at a couple of shoes we got in. There's some new colors and a new shoe. This is the Babolat Jet Mark III, so it continues the evolution of Babolat's lightweight speed shoe, which is their Jet series of shoes. We've just started playtesting this one. I'm wearing this color right here, and the purple and green. A little bit of red on that one too, and we got the black gold. Quick look at the outsoles. Medial sides are those ones right there, and then a quick look at the heels too. These are some really nice, fun, lightweight shoes to get on. Really nice cushioning. I think they've done a good job beefing up this shoe, giving it a bit more support, a bit more cushion under the foot without taking away that kind of like minimalistic speed kind of vibe the shoe has going for it. Nice ventilation from this one too, so no break-in for me. These fit true to size as well, which is important to note. And just really nice lightweight speed shoes right there from Babolat. Look for more on those when we publish our review in a few weeks. Okay, let's jump into some vintage rackets now. We've got the Snauert Tri-Stars right here. This is a beautiful wood racket, would make a great collectible and also a fun hitter. It's got the original perforated leather grip on it right there. And we've got another Tad Davis, and we've had previous versions of this racket, or previous, it featured it previously, but not with this cosmetic. So another cosmetic version of the Tad Davis. I love this racket, the craftsmanship here, the tapering through the shaft of the racket, really beautiful. So that's a great one to, again, great racket to hit with. They play really, really well, and also beautiful one to have in your collection. And then we've got a Spalding Tom Gorman Impact 650 right here. This one is strong and ready to go with some vintage sin gut in it right there. So again, that one you can get straight out on the court. And then last but not least, on the vintage front, we've got the Snauert Topaz here. This is just a beautifully crafted racket too. Love the cosmetic on this one. Some like really cool vintage vibe right there. And then let's have a look at a new ball we have in stock. And this is from Wilson. This is their Trinity Club ball. And with the Trinity series, Wilson are all about sustainability, minimum impact to the environment. And so they're doing that by really minimalizing the amount of packaging. And the regular Trinity ball comes in a cardboard sleeve, which is which can be fully recycled. This ball comes packed just in the box, loose like this. It's perfect for you guys out there with ball machines, or you've got a ball hopper and you're looking to train with a almost pressureless ball. So the bounce is going to last forever. The felt holds up really, really well too. So it's got the club logo on one side and then the Trinity on the other, and they are numbered too. So if you're out there hitting and you are using these for some point player while you're practicing, you can keep the ball separate through the use of the number on them right there. So come in a large box like that, just loose, perfect again for putting in your ball hopper or in your ball machine. And that's the Trinity Club ball from Wilson. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.